This is part two in Italy. Grand Prix. Right, here we go. We're in the Italy Grand Prix. There's Bottas coming around me. Down into turn one. Turn into turn two. And here, there's Bottas in front of us. So, Hamilton's got first place. Oh, and Hamilton got closer. He's just got a closer. He's 19. Can he get back in first? It was a bad start for Hamilton. Well, oh well. We'll try to race and see. We'll see if we can win the race. Number 17th at the back of the grid, really. So, and there's Bottas and Nasr, and Hamilton gets a good start. Oh, and the other one, Hamilton goes off. Seconds, but no, I don't want that. But here we go. If we go around this side, front, it's not gonna work. Massa got stuck to my wheel, so we're near back up the grid. So we're going for my. We're catching up with a. At the back of the grid, so here we go. We're catching up with Bottas. And Master just hit the wheel and we watch how I have to like on the back of the and those were a bit faster than that one. As you see. You're punching a local force. Then, let it go. Catch another service. Team. We got a pounding area for all the squadrons. Oh no. I don't know what's happening there, but Nazar just cut three other guys and spun away. That's what happened. Darren did turn. So here comes from Hamilton who's back. And I got by Nazar. Then I can hear 4 laps till the pit window opens. It's in there open. We're catching on with a 15 car, and we did it, and a 14. No, no. That was the 14th. What happened? He spun me out. I shouldn't get banged. Neither. Up to 14th now by Ericsson, if that's enough. And Rosberg just crossed the line there. So we can get and Lewis Hamilton got a faster lap. So he's catching up with Ericsson soon. There's Ericsson. So when he catches up on Ericsson, he will get in 12th. Yes. And he's cut out at Ericsson now. And the next car is Alonso. And he's got, Hamilton's got DRS. And he's going down into, here he comes. And he did it. And he's going for 11th and 10th. Could be it now. Now Grosjean. I'm continue to speed before it gets crashed again. And Reap is cast over Cruiser. And if you get to faster lap, that's alright. Right, it's cast over Cruiser. And Pedro opens next lap. He's cast over Cruiser. So if he gets a pass by Hulkenberg, I'm going to have to get past Hulkenberg again. Oh, Hulkenberg is right. And Cruiser's coming out with DRS. I'm sick now. And I'm catching a Ricardo. So I'm catching up with a Red Bull car, Ricardo. I've cast him up nearly when I'm going to the pit. So as you know, I'm going off the pit, but Ricardo will might stay late. So he might stay late, you never know. So I'm into the pit. With Ricardo, he's coming on. And Vettel's just pulled in there. So when I go back, where Vettel is, sound. Sexy Russian feel, I mean. So we need the cash battle. Fast for Eric's nozzle pressure. Oh. I think Vettel's only options or practice. He's on the same one as me. So as you can see, you're cashing up on the ship. So we might hit, you never know. Rosberg just pulled into the pit, as you can see. As you can see, we can all these cars with pits. Perez is coming out. Bottas is out. Me is out. We're catching up with Rosberg now. Rosberg's just up ahead. There he is there. He's just near the pit stop, so he's out. So, with our tires are a wee bit low. Yeah, it's crossing the Ferrari car crossing the road. We need to try and catch Rosberg, and then we're in first place. And we're catching them up. So we might catch them up in DRS. I don't know yet. And we've pushed him up behind. So we need to make a pass. So let's, if we can get a pass, we'll first. And we did make a pass. Is Rothbard going to make a pass again? Or are you going to stay second? And Hamilton goes off. And Rosberg just finds the lead because he spun me out. So we need to catch Rosberg again. There we go. And we're in 3.5. Behind my Ferrari. Here comes Raikkonen, he's catching up with me, but we need to catch up with Rosberg. Much 5 laps till we end the race, and we need to get at Rosberg before he wins the race. Hamilton touched Rosberg's wheel. When we were in that first corner, the brakes were up to 8. So I had to push him down the other one. And Hamilton got by Rosberg and he's first. He needs to hold this first place, but Rosberg is coming real fast, and he's got the RS, and he's going for it. Well, Hamilton's trying to hold this first for 3 laps or 4. There we go, he's going for nothing. But Nico's trying his best. Rosberg is trying his best to catch up. But we need to hold his first place for long. And there's the gap, 1.34. There's Rosberg there. So, when Rosberg catches up, I'm second, but I don't want to be second, I want to be first, because first is alright, like, but, so, if I get first, I get points, like, 25 or something. So we're racing here over in Italy. This is where we're racing now, Italy. And you can see if we can get a faster lap again. And there's the gap between 1.4 seconds roughly. But you can see there's other cars just past the checkered flag there. And you can try and catch them up. So while the something goes on to his 12th lap and he gets a faster lap. And you can see you've got a 3 second penalty because that was all about the end of what I just did there. So Hamilton's doing his best to try and hold first place, and the gap is 7.143. Remaining. So we need to hold this first for now, but we can hold it if we can. Hamilton's trying his best to hold first place, and the gap is at 479. And he's going around for his final lap, Hamilton. And it's 10 seconds pick up. So Hamilton is just flying to the Italy Grand Prix here. He's trying his best to hold first, but Rosberg is 10 seconds pick up. As you can see, it's 11 seconds now. So, we got nearly a couple corners to go till Hamilton wins the Grand Prix. And Hamilton's off. But can he fix it? Yes, he can. The other flag. And a green flag, and it's 12 seconds, Hamilton. And there's the finish line up our head. And he goes around the final corner. Lewis Hamilton wins the Italy Grand Prix. Raikkonen, Rosberg, and Hamilton. There's the trophy. So that'll be the end of my video. See ya. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye.